walking.
Okay, go ahead.
Oh, the preacher went out walking. He was on one Sunday morn. Although it was against his religion, he took his gun along. He shot himself some mighty fine quail, one little miserly hare. But when he was coming back home, he met a great big grizzly bear. Well, that bear sat down in the middle of the road, as mean as he could be. And the preacher, he began to shake it, climbed a persimmon tree. He climbed up till the top branch broke, and he came tumbling down. When he stood up, he began to shout, and you could hear him from miles around. Oh, Lord, you delivered Daniel from the lion's den. You delivered Jonah from the belly of the whale. And then the Hebrew children from the fiery furnace of the good book to declare. But Lord, Lord, if you can't help me, goodness sake, don't you help that bear. Lord, Lord, if you can't help me, for goodness sake, don't you help that bear. Well, those two began having it out, and it was a terrible fight. The bear, he was really laying it on. The preacher, he was doing all right. Those two rolled down right into the water, and it was three times in and out. When they came out, the bear limped away, and the preacher, he began to shout, oh, Lord, you delivered Daniel from the lion's den. You delivered Jonah from the belly of the whale. And then, although it may not seem like much from where you sit up there, the hardest thing I ever done was baptizing that bear.
Yeah, we got some more songs.
Oh, what's another song?
That's all they were singing, the soul of my savior.
There's something I'm saying.
Well,
what's going on there?
The soul, you think about it, the soul of my redeemer or something?
Well, I'll do that one again, though. Ahora sí, en la fracción del pan. In English, out on the road to Emmaus, a noble stranger came walking beside me. Until the breaking of the bread, we did not know that he was Christ the Lord. Oh, how foolish we did question when we thought he was unknowing, but how wisely he did answer with all the prophets showing how the God-man had to suffer and die upon the cross. And only in this manner could he redeem our loss. Oh, how our hearts were burning on the road to Emmaus. Out on the road to Emmaus, a noble stranger came walking beside me. Until the name, the bread, we did not know that he was Christ the Lord. To be the body of my Lord in this world, to have his spirit coursing through my soul, to know the passion of my Jesus and his love for everyone, to show his mercy in the shadows of this land. Come walk with me, stay by my side, and we will follow Mary if you will be our guide. To be the body of my Lord in this world, to have his spirit coursing through my soul, to know the passion of my Jesus in his love for everyone, to show his mercy in the shadows of this land. That's a Caribbean.
Yay!
Caribbean.